are in the garden of Louis Armstrong's house that they made into a museum. He lived here for 30 years. It's the 30th of July, and I turned 30 yesterday. And this is my birthday present. I've been thinking of it as that. It's a beautiful Japanese garden with a performance space, and we're about to take a tour inside of his home. And all his recordings, both conversational and musical, and his collage art, and his furniture, and how he lived. The modest and peaceful space, and beautiful. Modest for, I mean, in terms of the kind of success he had. Very neighborhoody place. In fact, an old neighbor just came by who has lived here for 88 years, who knew him well. And this is in Corona, Queens. And it's the Louis Armstrong House Museum, like I said.
Oh, I fell in love with you the first time I looked into them bare eyes. Well, you have a certain kind of cute way of flirting with them bare eyes. Oh, they make me feel so happy. They make me feel so blue. I'm fine, there's no starting. I'm fine in a great big way for you. My heart is jumping. You started something with them bare eyes. You better watch out. Brown eyes if you're wise. Will they spark? Will they bubble? They're gonna get you into a lot of trouble.
Thank you. Thank you.